Hello children, in previous class we learned alphabets, how to write this. In this class we learned how to pronounce the alphabets. Alphabets are A to Z. These 26 letters have their own sounds. Each letter produces different types of sounds. Okay, let's we learn how to pronounce the alphabets. Diphthongic sounds. O. Oliver playing with light switch. Oliver turn on the light and off. On, off, on, off. O. S. O make the sound O. For example, all, one. These all are the O examples.